Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg, and I'm going to kind of continue on with the really mellow music today. So I hope nobody's in the mood for screaming guitars, because that's not what I'm doing today. Anyway, this is Carole King of her incredible 1971 album Tapestry. Again, it's one of those many, many albums from that era that every single frickin' song is just dynamite. I think this has even been voted on by, you know, talking heads that act like they know what they're doing. It's one of the best albums of all time. But, you know, I don't care about that much. I just care how I like it, and I like it a lot. So this is the song So Far Away, and I thought this might be fun. And it is mellow. So here we go.
So far away, doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know you're just time away. Long ago I reached for you, and you're so far away. One more song about moving along the highway. Can't say much of anything that's new. If I could only work this life out my way, I'd rather spend it being close to you, but you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door. Doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yeah. Nothing else to do but close my mind. I sure hope the road don't come to own me. There's so many dreams I've yet to find. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door, and it doesn't help to know you're so far away. Yeah.
Oh, that was so nice. They had a nice long fade out on it, which, you know, doing the channel here, I've discovered I like that a lot, simply because it gives me time to stop the video before a frickin' commercial comes on. You know, I don't use that YouTube Premium. You know, that would cost money, and I don't spend money. So I also don't make any money doing this channel. I mean, I sure am not monetized, and there's no post office box where people can send me shit. You know, none of that. I'm just here to have fun and listen to some good music. You know, I've got to have my dose of good music every day. So, like I say, I hope you liked that. It was interesting. The piano, of course, is the predominant part of that, and, then Carole King's singing. But the guitar on there that, you know, you could just kind of barely hear in most parts of the song, that was James Taylor. I don't know who else was playing on the song, but the background singers were really good, and the flute and, you know, all that. It was just really, really nice, created a nice mood. And I don't know, it's funny, she was always a writer. I mean, that was her gig, was a writer. And she was actually kind of shy about performing her own songs, except for, you know, like demos and stuff. But so she, you know, put out a couple of albums, and come to find out they were just great. She's very talented. So anyway, I hope you guys like that, and I will be back, and we'll play something. So hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then.